Now we are going to measure 4 kilograms of wax, because I have these silicon baking molds and each is 1 kilogram. It's very important for them to be flat, that the bottom side is flat. Melting process is over when the wax starts to boil and the foam starts to appear. Wax has cooled. Let's clean it. And this is the finished product. Let's measure these ingots. One kilogram and 17 grams. Two kilograms. 3 kilograms. This one is little smaller. You can remove this wax with sodium hydroxide or caustic soda. Add just a little bit. And it's very important to wear gloves so you don't burn your skin. Good as new. Hundred degrees Celsius. The wax has cooled down. Let's scrape these impurities. It's good enough. And this is waste. Sometimes the wax is very clean, sometimes it's not so clean. But anyway, you can always remelt these ingots and scrape the impurities. This ingot didn't require some scraping. It's pretty clean.